remembered all our heroes, and it died within our town. And we sang and spoke their names with a sense of pride. But there's one among our fallen who, for reasons soon to see, who we'll commemorate and sing about tonight. Now you'll likely say, who is this man who proudly gave his life and traveled to a brand new Irish world? Well, the answer's really simple, friends, and really quite unique. For those volunteers, a brave young dairy girl. So look over your shoulder, tell me what you see. She's a girl whose name will live in history. So look over your shoulder, tell me what you see. She's a girl whose name will live in history. Was a delicate operation, its progress carefully planned, and explosives were the weapons on that day. Until a tragic fatal accident, they prematurely knew, and young Ethel's life was a price we had to pay. So look over your shoulder, tell me what you see. She's a girl whose name will live in history. So look over your shoulder, tell me what you see. She's a girl whose name will live in history. She was just another dairy girl. She worked, she danced, she smiled, and her example has inspired colleagues since to continue with resistance and to show the same resolve that was so alive with the heart and the So look over your shoulder, tell me what you see. She's a girl whose name will live in history. So look over your shoulder, tell me what you see. She's a girl.